What would Sandra Bullock say? The celebrated star, 50, took home the Oscar for Best Actress at the 2010 Academy Awards for her role in The Blind Side. But the movie's inspiration Michael Orr has less than positive feelings about the flick. The NFL star, who was depicted in The Blind Side by Quinton Aaron, sounded off on the 2009 big screen drama in a new interview with ESPN. "I'm not trying to prove anything," the Carolina Panthers tackle told the sports site. "People look at me, and they take things away from me because of a movie. They don't really see the skills and the kind of player I am. That's why I get downgraded so much, because of something off the field." Orr, 29, allowed journalist Michael Lewis to tell his story in the 2006 book The Blind Side, Evolution of a Game, before he made his professional debut with the Baltimore Ravens. The book, which included the narrative of O'Hare's adoption by the wealthy, white Memphis, 10, family the Tuohys, led by matriarch Leanne Tuohy, played by Bullock, was then adapted into a film.